Design history has always been a passion of mine, and with the Herit chairs, it was about taking that history and putting it into a new context. The chair itself is inspired by traditional frame chairs, which was kind of the idea to take the chairs and see how it could exist in a new way. The backrest is very thin at the edge, and then it becomes thicker and thicker. And the challenge was finding the right material that could do that. The frame chair itself, or the frame, which is the wooden construction, is seamlessly jointed by the backrest, which organically comes into the wood in a natural way.